Madison police say a motorcyclist was taken to a hospital Tuesday evening after crashing into another vehicle. Officers and paramedics were called to the intersection of Nelson Road and High Crossing Boulevard around 5:30 p.m. Police say an 18-year-old man was driving his motorcycle north on High Crossing Boulevard when he collided with a sedan turning east onto Nelson Road. The motorcyclist's injuries are not considered life-threatening, and he was ticketed for speeding. The sedan driver was not hurt.